7. It's Micro Love Sharks HD.
Alright, so we are back for part 4, I guess. And
maybe we will do 7 races or 5, but we'll see. Let's check out the map. We already did that one. Oh no, that's where we did that. This one goes to the Wildcats Baseball Stadium. This one goes to the Country Club. Alright, here we go.
You are here. Race north to the Country Club.
Pull up the map. The map's your best friend if you get lost. I think it's the same way we went with the Hunter Takedown 4x4, but except we're not going to the observatory. We're going to the Country Club. Through the tunnel.
You are here. Race east to the Wildcats Baseball Stadium.
Wildcats Baseball Stadium. Alright. I don't know when baseball season restarts, to be honest. I mean, yesterday I got a Toronto Blue Jays hat. Because I like the color blue, as y'all know. Blue's my favorite color. Thank God. Oh, there's another truck. There's a truck. There's the Wildcats. I'm on the train track. The old train track. I think this is near where we did with the burning roof for the Honda Reliable Custom.
You are here. Race east to the Coast Guard HQ.
Oh, I think this one I need to pull up my map for. Always have your map in case if you don't know which way you go. Okay. Oh, Go, go, go. Almost there. The clock is ticking. Ooh, that looks like a nice hotel. It's almost it's getting late right now, but maybe I'll wait until the sun goes down, but we'll see. Alright.
You are here. Race north to the Crystal Summit Observatory.
The observatory. Alright, here we go. Map. Okay, I need to go right. I need to go left. The observatory. There's another one that goes to the Coast Guard HQ, and it's this one.
You are here. Race east to the Coast Guard HQ.
Alright, here we go. Almost there. Ooh, it's dark out. It is dark. Maybe two more races? Alright. Wait.
Get ready to race. You are here. The clock is ticking.
Alright. Seven. Eight. Nine. And 10. 50%, half 100. Oh! Let's see what that one is about. Well, let's do one more. Let's do... Why are these knights always so fast? Please, somebody tell me.
In a race, you are here. The clock is ticking.
Nine minutes is the time to beat. One. Two.
Instant replay.
Crystal Summit Observatory. Wow. Six. I think that's seven.
Instant replay.
The Nakamura FV1100 tie. It's yellow. But y'all know what we gotta do. Paint it blue. Oh. It's supposed to be that way? Okay. Could paint it blue, but we'll double check. Nope. I guess we'll have to stay it this way. So this one has a the Nakamura FV1100 has a strength stat of 3. The Nakamura VF1100 Tie has a strength stat of 2, and the Nakamura Firehawk V4 has a strength stat of 1. That's kind of, I don't know how to describe it, but, so we will continue this tomorrow, I guess.
So, let's check out the Nakamura Firehawk, the Nakamura FV1100 next time. Like, comment, subscribe, otherwise I'm gonna come after you. Thanks for watching, see you guys next time, Prince of the Middle East!
To see some behind the scenes of photos, be sure to follow us on Instagram. Turn on notifications. Go check out my second channel, Micro Shark Report. And I guess we'll see you in the next video.
Bye.
Bye.